gonna go green light. Mabuhay! I hope all of you are happy, just like me. First of all, thank you very much from the bottom of my heart for watching my videos. To all my subscribers and to all of you guys, thank you very much. So guys, my topic for this video is about papaya. Lots of benefits to ripe papaya. Good inside the body. Lots of vitamin C. And for your skin, anti-aging, low cholesterol, and lots more guys. Just dahil po papaya had papain. Yan po ang pinaka-importante po pag ang prutas may papain, yan po ay nakakaganda ng skin po, papain. Yan po, marami po dito, makukuha po natin dito sa pagkain ng papaya. Then, pag meron po tayong mga kalyo po, syempre, hindi maiiwasan kalyo dito, kalyo dyan, at saka sa paa, kalyo din po. Pag lagi pong itong pong papaya po ito, wag nyo pong itatapon. Just i-ano nyo lang po sa kamay nyo. At after, ang ganda po ng pakiramdam. Very, very nice. Benefit ang mga ang papaya, pero yan lang po ang pinaka-importante po para po sa atin ay ito nga pong sa skin natin. Yan po ang napakaganda po ng papaya. Papaya peel is a natural bleaching for your skin. Make your skin so very smooth and very nice skin. The papaya peel here. Very, very good. It is also good, the papaya seeds, to remove dead skin, scars from the pimples. So here guys, just make it here, the seeds, and it is very, very nice. Of course, it's not a magic, but if you regularly put in your skin the papaya seeds or papaya peel, then you will see the result after 1 to 2 months, guys. So just try it, guys, in your home. Then put here and here and leave 1 hour. Then after 1 hour, then see the difference from your eyes. Then it removes the dark skin under your eye. Here is papaya seeds. Papaya seeds had lots of fibers inside. It is very nice. It is very nice for your skin. And it's very, very good. Lots of benefits for your skin.
Thank you.